hate you. But if you want to jump up and climb up here. For watching. Boop boop. This is boop boop. Thanks for everybody. Hi. I'm not gonna chase you, but if you're here, I'll help you figure this shit out. I also realized, you know, you walked past food and water. So you're here just to hang out, huh? Hi, Karma. Hi. Have you shown her?
their hair dye video. Just doing my general hair pink. My general hair. You know, my non-specific, all that general hair. I'm gonna grab a pony. Give me 1 second. Pony will tell me where to stop dying. Oh, whoops. Would have if I. Oh, well, I guess I'm there. Okay. Pretty well saturated. That's way darker than I meant it to be. That's okay. I do think I'm going to use some conditioner and some conditioner. Me dyes my hair intensely vibrant colors, and then me, oh, it's too bright. I know, yeah, that is me. Yeah, that's pretty much it, yeah. Pretty quick, rough and easy. Oh, am I going to shave too? I don't think I need to do that on camera. Okay, thanks for watching. It's real quick, and then I will show you the after when it's styled. And I may or may not be clean shaven.
Yeah. Maybe not, no.
We're gonna buy some fun. We're gonna do a little bit of soul music with a Caribbean flavor and a whole lot of Latin. That's when you drive it from here to Tacoma. Yeah, we got a little something. We're in five right now. Come on, if you want to clap your hands, feel free to do. We need some people from that side, this side, everybody, come on up. And it's gonna be fun. Check this out. Remember now? Ouch! There you are. Remember! Now let's a little hand clapping here. Just like going to church on a Sunday morning. The Caribbean side of all this. Then they decided to bring something like this. Some of these good old rap music. We can do this. To the dresses as they get medicine. Because we went to the Caribbean. That's when you put your hands up, put your flies in there. Come on up. jazz, to R&B, to rap, to this. And in Latin America, we got something like this. Listen to the piano. Everybody, watch my back. We're gonna start like this. Front, back. Everybody go. Front, back. Front, back. Now we go together. Back, front. Here we go. Front, together. Back, together. Front, together. Back. Keep going. Front, together. Back, together. Nice and easy. Together. Coming up with a free salsa lesson. It takes a village. Now we're gonna do what we call the Cuban style. That's what we go. Side, side, side. Everybody go side, side, everybody. Now we're gonna do a little country dancing. Okay? Like this. We go back like that. Let's spit it up a little bit. Ready?
Yes, Day, 19 days. Put your hands up a little bit, the fan.
I'm playing both of you.
You go play, let me see you play. Here, ladies and gentlemen, we are somewhere in Trinidad. Yes. Trinidad. Let's go back to salsa a little bit. Slow it down. Now we're gonna do the salsa with style. I'm gonna stand right here, everybody at the front. We're dancing with my dancers. Get ready? Pow, pow, salsa.
When we dance, we like to dance until 6 o'clock in the morning.
And if you lose all your power in the first song, it's not gonna work.
Nice, keep going.
Wow, nice and easy. There. Now we're gonna go back to the step back here. Wow. There, nice and easy. Keep your hands up.
Keep going.
Let's do something like this. How we ever dance? Side to side. You start on that side. Pow, 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 pow. Side.
You're cute.
Yeah.
Here are the boobs.
Yeah. Now when I go forward, you go back here, okay? Yeah. Yeah. Now let's do something like this. Let's go to Africa. Let's get two lines right here. Let's get two lines. Remember the old Soul Train line? We're going to do the African Caribbean line. I'm coming. Big man, come on up. There you go, baby. Come on. You can be with me. Here we go. Hey.
Yes. to finish. Can we hit it and quit it? Take it down. Take this out. Give it, James. Hit her.
I was just talking.
daisy cakes. No daisy gravy.
Okay, y'all, make some noise one more time for Anointed to Praise Dance Team. Woo! We've had a lot of youth talent on the stage today, y'all. The youth have been putting it out here for y'all, their talent, their spirit, their energy. Youth, we see y'all. Y'all the truth. Woo. Okay, y'all, we will get this program moving on along as we're here celebrating Juneteenth, Freedom Day. Our next artist is a speaker, a poet, a wordsmith, if you will. We're going to have the DJ run us a track while we get set up. And then we'll be welcoming our next artist to the stage. Celebrating Juneteenth all day, y'all.
Woo!
Once I get into it, this is called What's in a Word? Igga, 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 Igga. Igor, 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 Igor. Has a nice ring to it. Like when the bell tolls. They paid the price, now we act like we love how the word rolls. Igor, 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 Igor. Igga, 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 Igga. But please don't say the gur, because that will make me growl. One letter can change the meaning, but I'm not sure just how. Igga, 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 Igga. Igger, 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 Igger. Whether to hype my comedy or a hip hop track, white or black, the word is sure to make a big impact. Igger, 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 Igger. Igga, 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 Igga. My people, they have candid love affair with this word. But for me, each time I hear it, I'm a little perturbed. Igga, 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 Igger, 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 Igger. Some say the words are for me, but I don't know, because if the wrong person says it, then we're ready to throw. So why do we use the word? Is our slang on E? Did we run out of descriptive words which better describe me? Are we clinging to past traumas just to live through the grief? If I'm a real Igga, am I good for the streets? Is that who I want to be? Is that my lone legacy? To be the realest, illest Igga that you ever did see? What actually does that mean? Am I a crook or a thief? Thug, player, OG? Am I your boy, your dog, or your MP? If I'm everything that Blaxploitation has taught me to be, does that make me mentally bound, or am I mentally free? I'm not fighting to keep that word associated with me. You can call me nephew, son, uncle, father, MC. You can call me a man of God. You can call me a king. You can call me brother Diedrich Devon Trinity. But if you're Igga, Igger, Iggin, you ain't talking to me. Igga, 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 Igga. Igger, 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 Igger. Has a nice ring to it, like when the bell tolls. But who constantly pays the price? Only dignity knows. All right, I think little man wanted to say something. All right, maybe not. All right, I got a song. This is called Getaway. Yeah, this is the one. All right. Put your hands together. It takes a village to raise a child. If my village was up to be going down, I'll make you raise your breath. Amazing how it's been like that since day one. Stay punk, stay on the mission to make funds. Buy drugs and sell them, then it's the bank. Take some, back to the hood where we came from. So stay hungry, and if you don't give it, they'll take some. Take guns, carry it with them to make runs. Cause they come out blasting. If you don't blast first and act worse, dust is still on the black curse. We feel that will is still no resolution. How do we feel? We'll build a strong revolution. What do we to do when there's no restitution? Just reform the pimping and prostitution. Here's looking at you, and you're still doing the same thing you was doing since 2002, and there's no progression. Bulletproof across your chest, and you're brandishing the Smith and Wesson. Did you get the lesson? Lesson to be learned. We still living to die when the death we learn. That everyone is concerned with the way that we're living, instead of being concerned with the purpose of our living. Lord willing, alive, forgiven, cause we do what we gotta do to make a living. Blood suckers won't stop until the state is driven through the heart. That's how we jump off from the start. We make a little friction and that ignites the spark. And then we explode and blow up after dark, but hidden in the back of the streets doing things forbidden. What I swerve on, selling drugs and killing. Lord willing, alive, forgiven, cause we do what we gotta make a living. Or the home of the race yourself. I'll take you what my bank statement doesn't say much. Doesn't take much to take money to make money. It take guts to stay hungry. My pockets eat bread and cheese. Ain't no guarantees on the street. Talk is cheap, but it's not cheap to run your mouth. Caught up in the P&W, hustle with it, the trust go. Best of my money gets the knuckle. I'm not trying to smoke you like a blunt roach. I'll be quick to chop you. I got Mr. Fury. I ain't never scared to use him. Bruising and I'm choosing to use a fist instead of a clip. When I'm ripping sections of it, a gorilla in the midst of drug dealing, hurt feeling. You're killing, blood killing, the willing, it won't be mine. Out will be behind enemy line. They were slaving our body and soul, spirit and mind with mad lies. Lord willing, Allah forgive it. Cause we do what we gotta do to make a living. Blood suckers won't stop until the stake is driven through the heart. That's how we jump off from the start. We make a little friction and that ignites the spark. And then we explode and blow up after dark. We hit in the back of the streets doing things forbidden with our squirt bombs. Doing drugs and killing. Lord willing, Allah forgive it. Cause we do what we gotta do to make a living. Eliminate hate. Make the best out of what you got. Life don't last long, so act right. Don't act like you ain't got sense. It's midnight on the streets, running from the cops and they flashlight. Like roaches scattering up under a cabinet. Living your life with the line to live average. Plans for your life with ambition is priceless, yo. It's like money in the bank. You don't have it. Silly rabbit. Turn the tricks of a pit. And y'all little league players ain't even getting a hit. But you're getting situated.
Oh my God, Duke, calm down. I know, you're excited. There's a lot of people.
fucking go.
Bum bum. You have a happy Juneteenth, Duke? How about you, Daisy? You're just here so you don't get spined. Keeping track of all the important stuff. Thank you.
So I passed by this place the other day, and the name caught my eye. It is actually queer and furry owned. It is a furry bar. Okay, this house weirds me out. This house feels like something I would have designed in Sims when I didn't know what I was doing and or I was drunk. Now I just want to go home and play Sims. I am heading towards Pride. I said it. I said in 2024 you could do Pride and not have to hear this song, but it turns out you cannot. Alright, this is not possible. This is it. This is what we cleared this lawn for. Gross. This is Black Lives Matter Memorial Garden. I'm not feeling this at all. Okay. I didn't realize this is where it was going to be. Yeah, that's why this is not Pride. I mean, it is, but it's... It's painful.
Says some are welcome instead of all.
Can you fix that?
Feel free to come on down here and I'll play something. Whatever you like. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah. I like the play.
I like the way you work it. No diggity. about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. I'm about to bag it up.
She's got close inside. She lives by the time.
Good to see you.
Very low key on the profile. Just feelings is a love. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves the word, spins the verb. Love is it curves so weak. What you have? Rolling with the thoughtless. You don't even know what the half is. You got the pay to play. Just for shorty, bang, bang, the look away. I like the way you're working. Drunk tight all day, every day. Blowing my mind, maybe in time. Baby, I can get you in my ride. I like the way you're working.
No diggity.
I thought to bag it up.
I like the way you're working.
No diggity.
I thought to bag it up.
I like the way you're working.
No diggity.
Never ever acted on me, but that's okay. We've known each other for like 20 years. Of course, I don't know. When I realize I don't make that much of an impression. Oh. I see when I'm gonna buy more mascara from Walgreens. Okay. right, shit's a little weird on Capitol Hill. Of all the people to run into, I just ran into Mike. Shout out to Mike.
Big Mike!
You know who you are if you have to shout out Big Mike every single time. I actually have worked at my job, opinions I express are purely my own, long enough to remember the other Mike who's... Well, I'm glad I didn't work during that era, but it was known as Small Mike or Little Mike. I don't know, whatever. Anyway, Big Mike is headed to a Sounders game. There are a whole bunch of... Yeah, I'm not used to... I came here for Pride, and now there are all these, like, Sounders fans in the neighborhood. I'm, like, literally on the side streets, like, hiding. Y'all are bad drivers. You're a terrible driver. You're especially, you and the Kia is especially a terrible driver. I'm just saying. But yeah, no, now I'm hiding out on the side streets. There are all these like Sounders fans pouring out of the light rail stations because the light rail, you really, yeah, no. For me, I'm like, Pride weekend. Football games. City Council, you're doing nothing, because really you're doing nothing. You're just like harassing homeless people and like, yeah, you're doing nothing. How about you investigate this? Sound Transit. How about they stop raising their fares? Transit should be free. All transit should be free. That is officially my position. Actually, hold on, I need to that butterfly bend is everything. Oh, in any event, yes. So Mike, I've known longer than anyone I've known in my entire job, because I'd known him since two jobs ago. He was my coach when I was, yeah, still in the classroom. You're open?
Yes,
they're open. Thank you. Oh, fans.
Yeah.
that is rubber. Oh, that's. I'm like, oh, that is rubber. That is rubber.
Are you serious? Sorry.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I really like these. How are you doing?
Yeah.
Thank you. Do you work here?
Yeah, what's up, Luke?
I'm looking for cat ears.
Come on, Luke.
We got you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Perfect. Thank you.
No problem, baby.
Thank you.
I love your hair.
Thank you.
Like foxish.
No, I'm just, yeah, I'm checking.
Are these okay though?
Yeah, no, it's all good. Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's not me, it's the third one, it's the second one I found. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yep, yeah.
Yes, mission accomplished?
Yes,
what?
Yes.
You came with a goal and you got it?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah! That's right.
Thank you.
Oh.
Is. Oh, it's just a cute. Oh, oh, that's a cutie. Oh. Oh, various horns and like. Okay. Bloody bears. Oh, and the, yeah, these dudes.
Okay. Thank you.
God. There's a sporting event because the subway, because the light rail is closed.
Oh yeah.
All the sports events are being filtered through here because the light rail is closed, and so this neighborhood is not filled with respectful people right now. I've experienced it myself just in the last few minutes.
You better cut out because you're gonna get dropped.
It's not
3302.
Thank you.
I'm gonna pass the fist, but I'll pass the fist across your face.
whoa.
Do you want a bag or anything?
I do not.
Okay. Receipt for you?
I will take a receipt.
All right.
Yeah,
okay.
Capital Pride, we're doing this coupon thing.
Oh, cool. Yes.
If you come out, you get free rainbow
prepaint
and all those coupons right there.
Awesome. Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
weed with her?
I do.
I was wondering if you could trade a couple of notes for this if that's feasible.
I don't know. Sorry. Yeah. Have a good day.
Hey, do you need a, I do have a question. Do you know how much we could sell this bag for? Because his girlfriend left us at his house and we just washed and dried it. She left it like 4 months ago.
$20 What are people saying?
I don't know. Well, people say 20, 25, but we don't, we've been trying to sell it the last couple of hours. We don't know how to sell it.
It's a cute bag.
Yeah, we're trying to get some weed and stuff like that. My head is ringing.
I hear you. It's a cute bag. I don't have it yet. But yeah, $20 sounds about right. They're always alive. They're always doing well. I don't know. Yeah, what is their secret? Because comic stores. Yeah. What is the? But that's not reporting you're gonna hear anywhere else. Because again, I fuck sound transit. Because they rerouted everything this particular weekend, it's not only because it was Pride weekend, but it was also all these sporting events. So it rerouted there. I happened to run into someone I love. Again, shout out to Mike.
Big Mike.
But other people ran into sports fans who questioned their gender. And like, yeah, and I'm 100%, well, I don't know why I'm making this assumption. But I'm saying if those people weren't in Capitol Hill. Wouldn't have happened. Piggin. Yeah, little piggin. That's a beautiful thing about any city you live in, anywhere, pretty much in the world. They have a fleet of pigeons. So if you love cities, then you're going to see pigeons. Smoke some weed.
Skater boy. There's that Lassie dog I hung out with earlier.
Yeah, I know, that's why. Are they actually doing... Oh, wait. They're doing the electric slide. Okay. This is the second time today people are doing the electric slide. Yes. Holy shit. They're still doing the electric slide. Oh, they're still doing it. Yeah, some people are. Thank you. This honey bucket, for what I'm looking at, which is poops and bottles and, I'm like, oh my god, my biggest fear right now is I'm going to drop my phone into that shit. Okay. This honey bucket actually smells great. I will, 10 out of 10. Oh, also maybe I'm just very drunk and I can't smell anything. I will consider that possibility, but I also, no, I can smell things. I can still smell things. I can still smell things. Yeah, no. Alright. Use that. And there's no soap. Okay, there's no soap, there's no sanitizer. Okay. That's fine. So first of all, I Are y'all open?
I don't know. We're young. So, yeah, we're just trying to air it out.
Oh.
There's a show here tonight. Gen X?
Yeah.
Are you here for that?
Yes, but what time does it start?
I think that won't be until like 10.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay.
We haven't gotten set up. Okay. I'm just here shadowing.
Right on. Excuse me. Howdy. Are you all open? Can I get a drink?
We're not open yet. I like to give you water right now.
Okay. Yeah, no, okay. Thank you. But is this your last, next week is your last weekend, is that right? I will, at 9 or 10 they said, right? 9? Okay. Okay. Thank you. Sorry. Excuse me, sorry.
try it one more time for me.
Holy shit, that is now Stoop Brewing. I don't know why that's wild to me. That used to be, what were they called, Essential? Holy shit. Well, word to Stoop for branching out. I'm gonna drink this Lime-a-rita.
There, if you go around, there's like steps to go down, or you can go that way and around the block. Yes, yes, that's where my fam is. Oh my gosh. Menace to Society, 1992. Do you realize Menace to Society came out in 1992?
Yeah.
That gay shit. Okay. Well, guess what? It's 2024, and that gay shit is still here. Out of existence didn't work, so find another tactic. Like, holy shit. A bunch of guys in a car. Oh wow. Huh. I mean it's a ramp, but it's still sort of accessible. Find that walk. Thank you. Oh, dig it. I remember when this used to be a mud puddle. Wow. Oh, used to be. Oh, no, that, okay. Oh my gosh, literally. I remember where, when I'm standing right now, was like a mud puddle. I don't know how to describe it any other way. Except there's a bench right there that looks like it's been there forever. It has not. Holy shh. That is, oh my gosh. This is wild. I don't know how to describe this. This used to be wilderness. Like, oh my gosh. And it's already gotten like, am I hallucinating? Am I in the wrong place? Am I? No. Wow. Okay. Okay. I'm confused. They got pink flowers and got no respect. Mad respect for that. Sky is crazy, but beautiful. This is the end of anything that's useful. Always hanging up. 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 It's 9:02 and 9:02. Cat birthday racer. That's a beautiful IHOP. That's a beautiful sky behind the IHOP. And this is all stoop. I mean, seriously. What were they called? They had a very weird and very specific way of ordering and way of. But for real. No, I want to make sure I am getting captured. Some of those beautiful skies. Yeah, I know, but also, hi. Me, while I'm trapped in. I know what I'm doing and I'm going here. Yeah. Yep. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, I was gonna go to, yeah, I had an idea. That's hot, that's... Come on, those are my best. Those crosswalks, yes. Do I still own things stored here? I don't know. I'll find out. Boom. I love Taco Del Mar, and that's just, whatever. Thanks for watching. Then, I know, battery's running out. Everything is running out. Thanks for watching.